Hello there. My name is Kermit the Frog, and today I'm here to talk to you about groovy things that you can hear with your ears.
Ed Frog!
And you, I suppose, are planning to louse me up, huh?
Mwah.
Listen, are you going to behave yourself?
Sure, Frog.
Okay.
Okay.
Now.
Now. Oh, go ahead.
Okay.
Okay.
Now, today we're going to talk about sounds.
What?
Sounds.
Oh.
Right. Okay, sounds.
Yeah.
Now, that's why I've brought my radio along here.
Oh.
And now, first of all, I'm going to turn my radio on very softly. Hear that music?
Yeah.
Isn't that nice? That music is playing very softly, you know? You can hear it, but you wouldn't bother anyone in the next room, you know? On the other hand, you can play a radio very loudly. Well, what's this?
Yeah!
See, that's loud. Now, this radio is very loud, and it's not such a good idea to play a radio loud because you might bother someone, you know? And therefore, we turn the radio down, like that. Now, that's the difference between soft and loud. Soft is nice and quiet, like this, and,
Yeah! Go, Frog!
Loud is when it hurts the ears, like that. So we turn it down. Now then, we can talk about the... Hey, you! You shouldn't play the radio that loud. You might wake somebody up.
I can't hear you.
I said you might wake somebody up.
What? He said you might wake somebody up.
But that ends my lecture for today.